Good morning. I'm Sam Reiffert, and this is an Al Jazeera breaking news update. Earlier today, documents from official Saudi Arabian military and financial departments were leaked on the website WikiLeaks. The documents prove that funds, oil, light arms, and artillery have been given to the terrorist group ISIL. In a surprising turn of events, Saudi Arabia has confirmed the legitimacy of these documents, but has not explicitly endorsed ISIL. Following this controversial statement, the European Union, United Kingdom, NATO, and the United States have all called for Saudi Arabia to immediately cease assisting ISIL and have mentioned serious repercussions for not doing so. Only the United States has threatened to attack Saudi Arabia militarily, as President Obama recently stated that he would be open to using airstrikes against the Saudis if they do not stop their support of the terrorist group. I'm Sam Reiffert, and this is an Al Jazeera breaking news update.